WIC rivals Northview and Edgewood met for the third time this season. Cole Craddock, the layup for Edgewood. The Mustangs on fire in the second half. Seriously, they couldn't miss. 17 for 21, 81% in the second half. Northview got 11 from Jensen Kellett, two off the glass there. But Edgewood continues to own Northview this year. Mustangs win 61-50. It's the third win this season over the Knights.